What's up going on with my YouTube family? I'm doing a quick YouTube because I'm doing a lot of running on this great, awesome Friday. I'm so grateful. Tomorrow is Exhaling in God's Arms Women / Men Co-Ed Meeting. And I'm just so excited to see all my wonderful and great people. But it's not about this, not about that right now. I came on here today to ask every parent, every caregiver, every person who are taking care of children, every person that is taking care of children. I'm asking you guys to please pray. Pray, pray, pray as often throughout the day as you can. It is much needed. You see the things that are happening to school, to these schools, and it's just so much going on. Not even in the schools, it's happening in our homes, spreading into the school. You know, the devil, he's trying to do as much as he can, but God is doing everything, you guys. We have to stay prayed up at all times. No matter where you're located, work, bathroom, vehicle, as I am in, no matter where you are, you can always say a silent prayer. You can always say a prayer underneath your breath. People don't always have to hear you pray. Just I'm asking for prayer for our children, and not just for our children, but for ourselves as parents, caregivers as well. Because what it is, when we keep ourselves so much prayed up, it'll try to attack you, it'll attack your surroundings, whether it's through your kids, your loved ones, your husband, your wife, whatever, your job. If it cannot get to you, it will try to attack your surroundings. So pray for yourself and please pray for our children. Let's not talk about it. Let's be about it. Pray. And if you're going to talk about it, talk it out with God. That's all it is. Talking it out with God, just like you communicate with your peers, with your family. Communicate with God in the same way. He understands. It's not saying a long prayer, nothing against long prayers, but you don't have to do all that. Just send out a prayer. God hears you. He already know what you're going to say before you even say it, but he want you to say it. He want you to ask for what you seeking for pertaining to your prayers. So I'm just really asking you guys to please pray. Seriously, it is much, much needed. Thank you guys. Have a great day.
Can you help me say it? I love